Welcome back, everybody, to...
Hello!
I almost said Resident Evil. Silent Hill 2!
Close enough.
Yeah.
I guess.
Kinda.
I mean, there's monsters and guns and third person.
Yeah. Bark, bark! Yeah, that's right, James. Get it, boy.
It still looks the same. And now my winch. I'm gonna wrench that shit.
Use it. Use it.
Abuse it. I used a wrench. My god, there's a big key.
Whoa.
Old bronze key.
Yay. It's old, though.
Yeah, I gotta run.
Be careful using it in the lock. It could snap.
Because it's old AF.
Yeah.
Whoa. Fucking camera. Alright, ooh, hey. I'll take it. I'll take it. And I'll take it.
Sweet.
How many am I up to now?
So an absurd amount.
Just 80.
Yeah, that's
all. Just 86.
No, oh, no, that's rifles. Okay. I was like, you got two stacks.
Mm-mm.
No, okay.
Hi, lady. Bye, lady.
Bye.
Even though I have plenty of ammo, I ain't wasting on you.
Ah.
Bye.
That's how much of a waste of time you are.
Dumb bitches.
Mm-hmm.
This town's full of them. It's a plethora of bitches.
What the hell?
Dumb bitches.
Ooh.
Boop, 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 doot, doot. Oh, gosh.
Die.
I think this is only like a 6-hour run. Mm-hmm, a little bit.
Dun, 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 dun. We gotta travel by montage. Excuse me.
Scooby.
Scooby, ooby, ooh.
Ruby, dooby, ooh.
Ruby, ooby, 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 ooby.
And do
ooby,
I?
Ooby,
ooby. Okay, yeah. Get out of here.
The Ruby Doo song.
Hey, bye.
Dodge.
Hey. Don't try to whack me, ladies.
Dodge, surrender.
Don't try to whack me off.
Don't do it. Don't do it.
Hey, lady. Bye, lady.
Hey, ladies.
And James is fit AF.
Yeah, he is.
He just runs everywhere nonstop. Yeah, alright. Get out of my way. Right in the coon.
Yeah, take that.
Foot to the coon. Foot to the coon. Hey. Bye. I'm going in here. Yeah, it didn't break.
Woo!
Now we're into old AF society.
The old AF society.
Hello, I'm James. Who are you? I am also James. Oh.
We are the Self-Preservation Society. That's a good movie, actually.
You're a good movie.
I could be. Very good.
Apparently can't look at that. What's this? Nope, stop it. Well, okay, it's my boyfriend.
Huh.
Hey, boyfriend.
Hi, boyfriend.
Misty Day, Reigns of the Judgment. It's him. And there was, like, weird hanging corpses. Kind of like smoochy faces.
Yeah.
Oh, I want to actually read that. Oh, okay, the coal mine, which... Do you do that in this game? I think you do the coal mine in, what's the code? Downpour.
Okay.
I know that much. I don't think you really touch it in this one. My god, someone broke the glass. There's the third part to that other ending piece.
Hmm.
There's four parts
to it. Holy grail.
There's nothing useful. Blah, blah, blah. Wow. He must have been famous. Of a deep hole. Huh? I'll show you a deep hole. Oh, hey, look at a deep hole.
Yay!
I'm gonna go back. Am I going to hell? This is going really deep. I smell sulfur. There's demons. Where's Dean and Sam?
Sam.
Dean.
Dean. Oh, God.
Sam.
There's a sandwich in the fridge.
Oh, my gosh.
Holy shit.
Guess we are going to hell.
It was with this hallway.
So, I mean, they said we're going to another place back at Neely's Burr. Oh, there we go.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, yeah. A beautiful door. To hell. You know.
Aw.
Nope, dropping controllers. Get out of here. Hey, a book. Some kind of documents lying here. September 11th, 1820. Prison number C21. What is this? Why am I back in time in ancient prison land, apparently?
Right.
So there's a prison under the Historical Society, everybody. That's where every prison should be. Uh-oh. Bad. Bad.
Take that.
No jiggles. I shot you twice with a shotgun. My god. He disappeared. I need a map of this place. I don't know where I'm going. Ooh, I'm scared. What's in here? No, James. Good boy. What do I see? Handgun bullets. And paintings. Toluca prison camp. Death by skewering.
Ouch.
An execution at the prison. Death by skewering or strangling. To choose his death is the prisoner's last taste of freedom.
Yeah, that's a little dark.
Crimson and white. And banquet of the gods. So is that blood and semen?
I guess.
Blood and semen. Better than blood and boogers.
Blood and boogers, everybody. Blood and boogers.
I guess. But blood and boogers. Oh, hey. I guess I don't need a map to this place, because, hey, jumping down a hole. What would you do if you saw a giant hole?
Probably back away from it, especially if you couldn't see the bottom.
Nope. Not in James Sunderland land.
That's not the best plan. Best plan is to jump in headlong into Dane.
Yeah, so he jumps too far, smashes his leg, boom, 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 boom. Just starts ricocheting back and forth.
And break your leg on the fall.
Nope, he's fine. He landed in a little bit of water. Cushioned his fall.
Makes complete sense.
How do I get out of here? It's just a wall. It's impossible to climb this. There it is. Oh, this is different. This spot's different than just a wall. I wonder if I could somehow break it. Well, let's reload that. And then I'm gonna just chainsaw it. That's funny.
Take this.
Yeah, bitch. Look at that chainsaw door.
That's pretty pro, man. I've made something with a chainsaw. It wasn't there before. I just made it go.
You didn't chainsaw the bricks away or anything. You just made a door.
Yep.
My friend.
How dare you?
Bad friend. No. Okay. Go this way. Another friend. I give him God.
Shut it. Stop jingling out. Doing the jingle jangles.
No. What's this? It's an open fucking door.
That's.
Oh, and another one.
I know we've been there before.
Wacky.
Hey, I made a rhyme.
Spiral. Oh, that's where you need a dry cell battery. No, stop going up. Goose. Oh god, there's cockroaches everywhere. It's locked. Oh god, they're like jiggling and for some reason they're 2D. Oh, no. Yeah, oh, I just got an armor pad. There we go. Let's say it's 8-6-2. Aww.
No.
Ow, stop biting me. Let's say it's 6-8-2. Oh, let's see how my health's doing. Not too bad. No, it bit me again though before I went in. Let's do 6-2-8. God damn it. Let's do 2-8-6.
2-8-6.
God damn it. Let's do, I don't remember what combinations I haven't done yet. I don't think I've done that one. Yeah, it worked. I'm out. Oh god. I went past the door. Oh god. That room was rude. What's in here? Oh, it's just that. I don't think there's anything else. So let's fucking go.
Get it.
Spiral riding. Now time to jump down another fucking massive dark hole. James, don't give a fuck.
You are such a smart person.
Well, nothing else to do to progress this story, so...
Oh. Whee!
Time to suicide.
Yeah.
Land on my bullet. My tushy hurts. This looks like... where prisoners would eat, I guess.
Oh no.
Hello, camera. Eddie! What are you doing here, you dingus?
Eddie?
Okay, crazy. Pow! Pow. Just a little bit of crazy eyes. Hey, look at that dead person. Okay.
Tell me what happened.
That guy. Oh,
okay.
He just came after me.
Besides, he was making fun of me with his eyes. Oh, okay.
Just for that, you killed him?
The other one, you mean the guy in the fridge back in the apartment?
You can't just kill someone because of the way they looked at you.
Possibly.
Yeah, why not?
Why not? Oh, well. Fucking dog.
Whoa.
Well, now we're learning that. I was just joking. Oh, yeah, that's a cool thing to joke about when you're holding a revolver.
Anyway, I gotta run. You're going out there alone?
Yeah. Well, great. Hopefully it bumps into more people and kills them, apparently.
Right?
Can I take your key, buddy? Let's get a key. Maybe this is a spoon. Maybe he was hungry. What am I looking at? Oh. Thirsty. I'm looking at someone else. Thirsty.
Yum, yum, yum.
What's that? Yes. Tablet of the gluttonous pig. Oh, hey, look at the room we got it in with,
Nom, nom, nom with Eddie, no less.
Yeah. Whoa. That was like a weird white right. flash.
So I think that's a pretty good spot to call on that. So, we'll see you guys next time. Have a happy Halloween. And come on black.
Come on black. Wait, don't do that. That's black facing. That's weird.